DJ Event Planner will change the way you manage and run your business. Streamline all of your procedures and software into one easy-to-manage system. DJ Event Planner, the ultimate online planning tool.
Hey everybody, Dan Cheney back one more time for the Music Charts Archive show on DJN TV. And this week we're going to do something a little bit different. I happened to go to the Lionel Richie concert at the Minnesota State Fair last week. And I thought I'd go back. There were so many hits of that show. It was a great show Lionel put on. So many hits that I thought I would count down the top 10 highest charting songs by Lionel Richie. Now for this chart, for this list, we're going to only do his songs where he sang solo. So we're not going to do any Commodore songs. We're not going to include his duet with Diana Ross, Endless Love. And we're not going to include songs like We Are the World. Just songs where he sang all by himself on the song. So let's start that chart. At number 10, the 10th highest charting song for Lionel Richie, peaking at number 7 in 1987, it was Ballerina Girl. Now, it was the third single from his Dancing on the Ceiling album, and it was his 11th and final number one adult contemporary song. Richie wrote the song about his daughter, Nicole, and seeing her in ballet class. The 9th highest charting song for Lionel Richie, it was Running with the Night. It also peaked at number 7, but it spent more weeks in the top 10 than Ballerina Girl did. It was the second single from his monster album, Can't Slow Down. He co-wrote the song with Cynthia Weil, whose songwriting credits include songs like On Broadway, Somewhere Out There, and You've Lost That Lovin' Feelin'. The 8th highest charting single for Lionel Richie in his solo career was My Love. Now, this was the third single from Richie's debut solo album, and it peaked at number 5 in June of 1983. Kenny Rogers actually supplied some of the background vocals for this song. The 7th highest charting song for Lionel Richie in a solo career was You Are. Now, while My Love was Richie's third solo hit, this was his second solo hit, and it peaked one notch higher at number 4 in March of 1983. Richie shares songwriting credit on this song with his then-wife, Brenda Harvey Richie. And Richard Marx sang backup on this track, along with some others for Lionel Richie. And the 6th highest charting single for Lionel Richie in his solo career was Stuck on You. Now, this was the 4th single from the Can't Slow Down album, and it peaked at number 3. This song has a country pop feel and actually reached number 24 on the country singles chart. The song was covered by the group 3T, which was made up of three sons of Tito Jackson from the Jackson 5.
Tonight's show is brought to you by Electra Voice, DJ Event Planner, DJ Trivia, Odyssey Innovative Designs and Cases, NLFX Professional, Promo Only, and the DJ and TV Insiders.
Hey everybody, welcome back to the Music Charts Archive show. This week, our special show, we're counting down the top 10 highest charting singles by Lionel Richie during his solo career. And we're up to number 5, so let's get right back into it. Number 5 was Dancing on the Ceiling. This was the lead single from his album of the same name, and it peaked at number 2 in September of 1986. The song was held out of the top spot by Berlin's Take My Breath Away and Huey Lewis's song Stuck With You. It was a top 10 hit around the world and hit number 1 in Norway. The video for this song features cameos by Cheech Marin and Rodney Dangerfield. And the number 4 highest charting song for Lionel Richie in a solo career that I have is Truly. Now, this was Richie's first solo hit and first number 1 solo hit, hitting the top for 2 weeks in late 1982. The song gave Richie his first Grammy, this one for pop male vocal performance. It also spent 9 consecutive weeks at number 2 on the R&B chart, stuck behind Marvin Gaye's song Sexual Healing. At number 3 in the highest charting songs for Lionel Richie in his solo career, Hello. Now, this song spent 2 weeks at the top in May of 1984, and like Truly, it spent 10 weeks in the top 10. But I rank it higher than Truly because it spent more total weeks on the Hot 100 chart. Now, it was the third single from his Can't Slow Down album, and the video has Richie in love with a blind student who does a sculpture of his head. The number two ranking song in Lionel Richie's solo career, Say You, Say Me. Now, this song spent 4 weeks at number one in December of 85 and January of 86. Richie wrote it for the film White Knights, starring Mikhail Baryshnikov and Gregory Hines. However, the song did not appear in the soundtrack album for the movie due to record company contract issues. But it was included on the Dancing on the Ceiling album the following year. It won the Oscar and the Golden Globe for Best Original Song. And the number one highest ranking song for Lionel Richie in his solo career was All Night Long. Now, this song spent 4 weeks at number one in November of 1983. And I rank it higher than Say You, Say Me because it spent 13 weeks in the top 10 compared to 9 weeks for Say You, Say Me. It was the lead single from his Can't Slow Down album, and it also had uncredited background vocals by Richard Marx. Richie has admitted that these so-called African lyrics, Tambolite Say Yamoya and Jumbo Jumbo, were actually made up gibberish by him because he didn't have the time, he says, to hire a translator. Well, that's it. Those were the top 10 highest charting songs for Lionel Richie during his solo career. Please give the video a thumbs up and let me know in the comments if you'd like to see more of these videos focusing on a specific artist. Now, which Lionel Richie song was your favorite? I think mine is probably Truly. I think my wife's is probably Say You, Say Me. What's your favorite? And did your favorite Lionel Richie song even make this list? This has been Dan Chaney, once again, for the Music Charts Archive Show here on DJ and TV, and be sure to join me again next time.